The annual fees for undergraduate courses in IITs have been hiked from existing Rs 90,000 to Rs 2 lakh for the upcoming academic session, with a total fee waiver for SCs and STs and those belonging to economically weaker sections. The decision to hike the fee by over two folds was taken by the HRD Ministry following a proposal by an IIT panel. Abhishek, a general category student of IIT, expressed disappointment on the decision and said the entire burden of SC and ST has been laid on the shoulders of the general class.
I'm actually quite disappointed that the fees has been increased for the general students, because already we are paying more than the other categories. And now the entire burden of other categories has come to the general students. And there are many general students whose parents are not financially that much capable to pay 3 lakhs per year. So I think this is a bad decision by the government.
Student belonging to families whose annual income is less than Rs 1 lakh will be able to avail 100% free waiver. Correspondent Aman from New Delhi for ANI.